Important is also that if someone buys hardwood flooring, that the product is acclimated properly. That means that the conditions inside the house where the floor gets installed is appropriate, reflects the average condition and temperature once people live inside the house. So the flooring needs to acclimate to these conditions. We usually recommend that the floor is being installed, and in this case it's an unfinished product which gets sanded and finished on site. So the floor gets installed and then it should be sitting there for about 2 weeks, maybe longer, so that it can indeed acclimate to the actual environment where it is going to be installed. So after those 2 weeks, then the floor can be sanded and can be coated and everything is in order. Furthermore, it is also important that the relative humidity and so on is in order, so it's not that the floor is not exposed to any extremes. That means relative humidity should be ideally between 40% and 50%. If it is between 35% and 55%, that's okay. But if it goes below 35% for any period of time, that can cause the hardwood floor to shrink or to move. So that means there will be some gaps between the floor, and we try, of course, to avoid something like that.